was earlier in the pro stock cars. There weren't anywhere near as impressive as that, but pretty impressive in Kansas, which is where Johnny Moto is. If you're wondering where he